What is up, guys? Back to my YouTube channel. I wish you guys could see it, but it's actually cold. It's so cold today. And it's 4 in the morning. Okay, 4:45. But it's still 4. Before I get started, if you guys are new here and haven't subscribed yet, I'll give you a couple seconds to do so. Alright, thank you for your support. I'm actually outside of the gym right now. You know, I usually have my workouts in the morning. I feel like that's the best time. So you could start off the day really good. Okay, so this YouTube video will include a day in my life. How it's like to be Jackie. Yeah. Okay, today's actually a bad day to actually be at the gym this early. I have a test at 8 in the morning. So what? 3 hours from now. No way, that's 7. Okay, 4 hours from now. No, you know what? 3 hours from now. 200 questions that I should know, but I don't. I should already know the basics of, you know, muscles, bones, you know, nerves. I'm so nervous. Okay. Wait, you know what? Nah. I need a job. Okay, so I actually have my notebook here so I can study. I was gonna bring this in the gym while I was doing cardio. Yes, Jackie does cardio, but she only does like 10 minutes. Okay, study for 10 minutes is all I need, right? No. Mass is the effect of gravity on... What? What? No, no, hold on. Anyways, enough to that. So, it's gonna be a day in my life. And, yeah. I'll see you guys after. Or, you just tune in. Tune in, and I'm gonna show you how workouts should actually be like. You know, in order to gain muscle, you have to have that tension. You have to have that stress on the muscle. So, tune in. Bye. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's only 10 to 12 minutes. Speed walk. Right? I'm not trying to lose these gains, so. Slow. I'm a good 2.5. You know, like you're strolling. Strolling? No, strolling. Strolling. In the park. Okay. Alright, enough of that. That's good. Stop. Okay, so for my first exercise, it included the chest press. Remember, before every exercise, adjust yourself. Everyone is different. For this exercise, you want to be aligned. I guess you can say to the nipple. When releasing slowly back, don't go too far back. You don't want to hurt your shoulder. I started way too heavy, which I shouldn't have, but I was able to get through it. But like I said, it's important to add stress to the muscle. Not too much though. You should know your own body and when you should actually stop. 3 sets of 12. Okay, so for this exercise, it's called the bicep curls. One thing I don't like about this machine, it doesn't have pads to rest your elbows, but gains can still be made. So I would suggest to put less weight to not hurt yourself, but enough weight where you feel at least tension. Explode and slowly release. 3 sets of 12 to 15. Okay, next exercise we have here is the leg extension, which I don't like, but I would do it for you guys. Legs have always been my weakness, but that's for another video. So for this exercise, try to hold at the top and slowly release down. It's important to contract at the it's important to contract at the quads. If you feel the burn, you are doing it correctly. 3 sets of 12 to 15, and remember to increase the weight if you want them thunder thighs. This exercise here is called the hammer strength. First off, adjust yourself. What I like about this machine is that you can work high and lower back depending on how you adjust your seat. If you adjust it lower, you are working upper back by your real deltoids. Or if you adjust it higher, you are working out medial back. Same way, explode back and fully release forward. 3 sets of 8 to 12. Ooh, so next we have here is a seated dip exercise for triceps. For me, I like to adjust the seat lower, works out triceps more, and creates more tension for me. I like getting the full extension. You can adjust the bars medially or laterally, depending on which head of the tricep you want to work out. 3 sets of 15, remember to increase the weight. Okay, so next we have is a lat exercise. For these, I like my hands supinated, which lets me grasp the bar better with more control. Don't let the weight carry you, adjust it. 3 sets of 8 to 12. Here's another lat back exercise. This also works out your serratus. I like to call this exercise swing at the crotch. Kind of weird, I know, but it's how it really looks like. Do it with control. Move back, but not too far back. And bend forward, not too forward. Watch how I'm doing it. Okay, 3 sets of 12. Try to increase the weight, but if you're a beginner for these, I wouldn't just yet.
You idiot.
Here's another bicep curl exercise. It's kind of like the same one I showed you earlier, but as you see, I'm actually standing this time. So for this one, keep your wrist straight and bring the bar up. Have a straight back. Don't use your back. For these, it's important to breathe. Try not to swing the body. If you are swinging, it's too much weight and you should decrease it. 3 sets of 12.
It hurts so bad.
So here we have is a wide grip pull-up, hardest pull-up known to man in my opinion, but it works out your biceps, shoulders, and back, so that's actually a good combo. It's a great exercise. Takes time to actually master. I can't even do 10. I don't have sets for these, but you should try them.
Okay guys, so I just finished my workout. If you have any questions, you know, you could just comment below. I really can't talk a lot right now. I got a test in less than 30 minutes, so I gotta drive there, you know. Don't vlog and drive. And yes, I didn't shower, but you know what? Ask them to take care of me. No, I'm not sponsoring them, but.
Hey guys, so I just finished the test. Honestly, it wasn't as bad as I thought. I'm pretty sure I got like a good 150 out of the 200 correct, but. So right now I'm on my way home. I'm starving, so catch you at the kitchen.
All right guys, so it's actually meal time. I guess breakfast.
For the past month, I've been making these specialty muffins. So I'm gonna start. Eggs. I only got 2 fucking eggs, bro.
Well, that's all I need.
All right, so. I use canola oil. I mean, just for it not to stick.
You crack it.
So I got some turkey bacon, which is all smushed right here. And I got some spinach. But...
So my eggs are kind of cooking already, so this is when I separate them. Oh my god, this is going to be horrible. Yeah, that was fail. Oh no! No! Yeah, that didn't go well. Stay in your side. Okay, and I just add the bacon, so... You know what? This is getting on my nerves. Okay. I should just wait for the eggs to be done, but you know, no one has time for that.
So while that's cooking, I got the English muffins. I put them on the toaster. So I do like to add cheese, so I'll just spread on top of the eggs so they can melt.
So on top, I add some seasoning salt on the eggs.
I'll give it 1 more minute for the eggs. And my muffins. I like my food well done. Okay, so here are my muffins. All right, that's done. I add them. And I'll just cut the bacon so they could fit on the muffin. Healthy. So I really lack on veggies a lot. I don't know why, but I just add spinach onto it. I wet the spinach first, so and for the best part, you know, I'm a spice girl, so I'll add. Okay, that was too much. Shit.
So, these are my muffins. If you guys ever want to try them, you know. I'll even leave the recipe in the description.
Bum, 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 bum. Alright guys, so I finished and it was honestly good. I'm gonna go shower. I really do reek, so I'll see you guys in 20.
So I just finished up in the shower. I'm like so tired. That test got me I'll talk to you guys after. Hopefully I wake up today.
So guys, I just woke up. Anyways, bad news. I just got an email from my professor about a reminder. 1,000-word essay due tomorrow afternoon. Great. The hell am I gonna write for 1,000 times? What am I gonna write 1,000 times? Like, they need to just chill. Okay, so I want to chat with you guys, but you know, as you can see, my life doesn't really consist of much right now. It's just train, eat, sleep, and sometimes, you know, when I have time, study. But I do not want to be a dropout. So that includes my video for today. If you have any questions, suggestions, like I said, comment below. But don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed yet, no biggie. You can do it right now. All right, till next time. Bye.